Ooh, straight into battle, I guess. Noise.
Get down here, Merc.
Superhero landing. Can I talk to you? Can I talk to you? No, I can't.
Who goes there?
You're up.
I don't know how to attack. Use square. Hold square. Okay. Options reserved.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad.
Okay, one sec. Oh no! I can't fix anything yet. Okay. Anything to get? I'm a distraction. Where's the ATB gauge? As time passes by and attacking. Once a bar is full, your special actions. Charges can be used immediately or safe. Okay.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go.
Okay. You can expend ATB gauge charges to perform battle commands such as abilities, magic items. Change page. Oh. Circle. The other guy.
Brace yourself.
Holy shit!
Oh, sorry. Square.
Was never in doubt.
You can check the map, open menus, and okay. The automatically jump, crouch, or whatever. All right. Yay! I need to fix camera. I shouldn't have inverted it. There we go! Oh yay! Can I get this? Can I buy from the vending machine? No. Jump.
The weapon.
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh, big sandwich. You can guard, can defend by pressing R1. R1. X2. Okay.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Try harder.
Oh. Nope.
Is that it?
Can I go through these doors? No, I can't go through the doors. Aw, man, nothing to get. Use triangle to open chest doors, talk to people. You see the word hold. Okay. There. Triangle. Yay, pots. Oof. Else. If you find boxes with the Shinra logo, press square. Shinra! I obtained a potion. Wait, there's somewhere there. Boxes! Covered empty with a Mako shard. No, there's no jumping! I wanna jump!
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Aww.
We're gonna enjoy.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not
You'll
on the same page as people.
Right, Cloud?
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
They've almost got the door.
We're done here.
Or even
We're
the
doing
same.
This.
Give it a rest.
We're really doing it. Man, I think I'm gonna be sick.
I don't wanna talk to you yet. Talk to these guys. Okay, I can't talk to those guys.
You'll keep us safe. Right, Cloud?
Okay. No more choice. Okay.
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge.
I'm fine.
You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
You can press R3 to log onto continues.
Get him, boy!
Like you're next. Enough.
Oh, what was that?
Not bad.
That was fun. Am I dying? No. okay, so this one I cannot guard.
That'll do.
Is that right?
All right.
Oh yeah, I can't guard if I do.
This won't take long.
Sorry.
Enough. Is that it?
I kind of like that one. It's so fast. What?
We need to heal.
Yeah, I know, but I... Oh, there. Because I couldn't find it a while ago.
You can just press circle.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I should have done that one. Things to destroy first. Hey, how much? Maybe one more potion.
This way. Not so fast. We've got company.
Of course we do.
Try to keep up.
Try that one. Or it's a doggy.
That's that. So long. Enough. Was never in doubt.
Oh, it's an elevator.
See you later.
Come on, Cloud.
Pick up the bait.
Wait, why are you here?
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Can we save everywhere? Yes, we can. Save.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon. Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
Same.
I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
Okay, you just have one.
In three, two. Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Whoa, wait!
Of course.
It's over.
That's my line.
Every character has a unique ability, with Cloud's mode chip ability.
He's alone!
In Punisher mode, Cloud moves more slowly but unleashes a more powerful attack than usual. Launches a counter blow. Okay.
We can take him! Make it rain!
Let's get this over with. That's that. Brace yourself. Enough.
I don't understand the whole guarding thing.
Let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
Make a mess.
Simmer down, hotshot.
Make more of a mess.
I got this place covered.
Okay.
Well, what are you waiting for?
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Huh. And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered. Yes!
Hey, Phoenix down, cool.
Security is only going to get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Hey, why do I already know Tifa? I'm confused. Why do I already know Tifa? Oh, did we already know each other? I don't remember.
Cloud!
Oh, I guess we did. Flashback.
Are you ignoring me?
Tifa and I
have this conversation later. Well, that was rude.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir.
Heidegger.
We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer.
Graphics is super good.
This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You're gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Uh-oh.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Okay. Should've asked for more money.
I get to control Barret? Join the party, Barret Wallace. Barret specializes in range. Holding down, Barret releases a sustained burst and a good bit of range. Barret.
Okay. Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These 10 cans ain't got nothing on me.
Press triangle to deliver. Okay, I really need to stop doing that.
How'd you like that? Want some more?
Cloud's just walking. You can switch to different characters. Depending on the battle, you can also stick with the same character and issue orders. Use up, down, or left, right to switch characters. L2, R2 to issue commands. Okay.
Counting on you! Do your job, Merc!
Shut up and move over. That's that.
I'm so having fun. Wait, did we come from down here? No. Jesse's
here.
The laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me!
You can move By holding R1. Oh. Ooh, dash. Oops. This is pretty quick.
You're doing good, soldier.
Hey, I got a Moogle medal. Where are you, Jess? Whoa. Ow. Going to die. Oh no, I'm not.
With them first.
I guess you don't have a choice.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk.
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Let's see if the defense doesn't take more damage.
Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
So long.
Your age, jeez.
Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that makes you a 1-year-old,
huh? Let's see the boxes. We still have HP. Should be good. Close on me. There it is.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom.
Let's get down there.
1 sec. Save first. Okay. I want to explore
you choosing
first.
Me over the reactor? That's sweet, but I'll wait my turn. Go blow her mind.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a boss fight. Why are you hitting me?
Don't overdo it.
You think if we fell in, we sink right down to the bottom?
Yeah, boss fight, big area. And it auto saved.
All right, let's see if little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Huh. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up. heads up.
What in the hell? Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn.
I got this. Here we go. Okay.
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it. Calling fire. No escape. Can't see an opening. Impressive. Hello, lightning magic? Do we even know how to use materia?
Of course I know how to use materia. What kind of stupid question is that? Quit rushing me.
Defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius? That didn't work either.
Oh. Wait, there's like another one, wait.
Bounced right off.
Nice try, dumbass.
Frontal assault's no good.
I don't think he can. That's unfair.
Focus and find a way.
Me what you got.
Oh no, it got me.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. It's my time to shine.
or go down in flames.
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Now, get in there and do some damage!
I can't even use items.
Can keep going if I heal up. Ain't no bad. Hey, it's doing that thing again.
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again. It's wide open. Light
it up! Gotta memorize the attack patterns.
I can't get through.
Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already! Now, go! Here we go.
How do I use the limit?
Incoming. Take cover.
There's really no other option.
Want to get shot? Be my guest. Before it fires again.
What now?
Oh, hey! What's it doing now?
An auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quickly with screw.
Well, I am way ahead of you, Merc.
Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. Now, let's do this. Yeah.
let up.
Dang it.
It's down. Rain hell on it.
Ain't gotta tell me twice.
Here we go. I see you. There goes another. Now's our chance to do some real damage. It's not gonna go down easy. Focus.
You focus, soldier boy. You ain't gotta worry about me missing my...
We gotta run.
Huh, you hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've gotta move.
Wedge should be covering our way out.
Jess. Oh, okay, can't go there.
You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero.
Hey! We'll link up over there! Look after Jesse!
Come this way! This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably. I think I see an exit. Come on!
Getting stuff.
We're running out of time.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way. Seconds is all we need. It's over.
Gotta love it. Hey, no time. The others away. Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP.
Okay. Oh. That bomb barely did anything. How'd they blow it up?
Come on, come on, come on!
Take that as a yes.
Clown! Oh, ninja moves, yeah.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right, then. Lead the way.
You
nice
got
nice voice.
Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul.
Oh, it's me.
Gotta do something about that, and soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far! That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
Sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of sector 8.
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
I mean, you guys go home, I guess.
Shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then.
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it. Once we're back at base.
This is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
That's a shame I don't know how to use it. Press circle. Set materia. Healing materia.
Just remember to use it, huh? Well, see you on the train.
Hey, I know how to cure. Oops.
Have detonated the bomb inside Mako Reactor 1.
you okay there? I can't take it anymore. I don't know how to help you.
Help me!
If you observe how? Please inform the nearest public security officer. You may alternatively contact security headquarters. I repeat.
This is an alert from the Shinra
Emergency Operations
Center.
Unidentified intruder has detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1.
I should just hop a train.
Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing.
Can you hear me? Where is
Cloud,
that stretcher?
Up here! Look up! I said look up!
Keep pounding down! Get over here!
Careful up here! This could collapse at any moment! If you want up, you'll have to use those stairs! Immediate evacuation is advised.
Sure.
Please inform the nearest public security officer. You may alternatively contact security headquarters.
I was on my way to see my friends. If you really want to get to the station, you can always climb those stairs. Try picking your way across the rubble.
Okay, thank you. Who's talking? You okay, guys?
Don't worry. We'll get you looked at soon enough.
Pretty sure the guys from Sector 7 are on their way. Once they get here, could you...
Look at all this debris.
Station's intact.
Or not.
What the?
He's so tall.
How?
Model walk.
He couldn't be. But then...
Why are you walking so slowly, Cloud?
Wait. You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud.
Yes, Snake Eyes.
Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, the Earth so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world. Which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
How do you even, like, carry it on your back? Is there, like, a magnet?
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right, you got this.
Side streets. I can't use my car.
Have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are
at risk.
It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat, this is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center.
Are you even going the right way? I feel like I am.
Buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway.
Well,
station.
Can't go this way.
Right now. Everything was fine then.
Just let me go home.
Many homes are at risk.
So I was going the right way.
To remain indoors, please leave your residences at once. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately. Explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires.
What a mess.
Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once.
Yet?
Not yet.
What if they reach us? What do we do then?
This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area.
The Paco doesn't catch.
Do what you like. I'm taking the kids to safety.
No, we stay together.
Yeah, together. I don't want to leave without you.
Me too. I'm staying.
I repeat.
The station?
We'll take that fire escape. We'll put you right on the street.
An evacuation order has been.
Thank you. More pots.
Just terrible.
Ooh, cute dress.
So chill.
in Retinda.
Don't let the intruder escape.
Good. Military's here. The fire won't spread this far, will it?
Must be close.
They better catch the bastards who did this.
There's a materia there. How do I get it?
Fled to Shinra HQ.
Too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Someone's gonna attack me, though.
Hey,
so.
A Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self.
Help me!
The mentors?
Sword on the ground! Right now!
Really, dude?
Emergency. Area near the expressway is still.
Was never in doubt.
No, just because I wanted to get this.
Never in doubt.
Shoot to kill!
Material shop.
Nothing to it.
Bastard!
I have a flower on my chest. The Huntsman? Your name is the Huntsman. More.
HQ, this is Sector 8 Unit 2. Target is surrounded. Moving to secure.
Wait! I know that.
One guy knows me.
Guess Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
What the hell you been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround. That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh? What?
Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
Huh?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide in. Head for the front of the train over there.
Due to an explosion at Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
I just want to get home. So cramped.
Sorry.
Hey, got a second?
Who tries to play yet?
I can't get here enough to talk.
You're holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8.
I'm a soldier.
Why don't you learn to take a hint, buddy?
Well, my hands are still shaking.
You get used to it.
Something to look forward to. Or maybe not.
Have they caught the perpetrators yet?
The Swedge want to talk to me?
So cramped. Man, everyone's on edge.
Of course they are.
Hey, Cloud.
If
you're about to unburden yourself, don't.
Yeesh. You don't make it easy.
I wanted the train for Sector 2.
Where's Jess?
Little help, Cloud? Please?
Did it as payback?
I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't the reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing? You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
No. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Don't antagonize him.
Barrett.
In my humble opinion, that explosion was a message. To the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right!
That is the Shinra creed!
Jeez, be nice, Barrett.
Those fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.
Someone forgot their umbrella. Can I move now?
Man, this train is slower than molasses, am I right?
That guy's just sleeping.
You hear that suit? Shinra Creed my ass. We're the good guys, damn it. You hear that suit? Shinra Creed my ass. We're the good guys, damn it.
Let's get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level. Atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. They set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history. All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up. Don't worry. Our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako while the soil turns to dust, the air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good if you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know.
Like this train, I suppose. There's only one way it can go.
Yeah, they don't look conspicuous at all.
Hot damn, we are good!
Yes! Bombs detonated one, members lost zero.
And one step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys! Lower your voices, huh? People are listening.
Oh, right!
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right? See you soon. At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works. Don't keep her waiting. She'll worry.
So, what do we...
Not long now.
Yeah, you're
here taking the news.
It's...
You see the huge explosion on TV?
Wow, am I hungry?
You see the huge explosion?
I'm going on a ghost talk about this.
No, wait!
What are we even doing here?
Right now.
No one in their right mind to a train graveyard at night.
People told me one of the locals was attacked by some kind of monster.
Of course not.
Train services have concluded for the day. We will provide an update on the schedule first thing tomorrow morning. Thank you for your patience. Emergency trains
I one get one free. What are you selling? Sorry. Ma's soft drinks.
I was pulling some OT when it happened.
I want to know what I was thinking.
I think he's over by the TVs. He's been watching the news.
I survived this.
No words can describe how bright the flames were.
What kind of person bombs a reactor? Kind of
that's what I heard.
Avalanche. That sounds familiar.
Dumb plate, he's only had it so good because of the reactors. And this bombing's changed all that.
I'd never seen anything like it before. It was completely insane.
Huh? It's like a giant candle lighting up the whole sky.
All the debris piled up
Sector
like mountains.
Sector 8 was
you
a nightmare.
Go nowhere.
Fires everywhere.
Huh. Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Yeah, the hell it is. Goddamn eco-warriors with their dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do. I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress? What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
You again.
Follow them. But I can't follow them if I can't move.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling.
Warning. Gate broken. Fiends in area. Exercise caution. No reason to check it out. Not my problem.
Check it out!
Where do you think you're going? You don't want to mess with the monsters in here. Who belongs?
Let's see how far we can break this box.
Public security should know.
Excuse me? Due to an emergency, entry into this area is prohibited. Sorry for the inconvenience.
You called that a warning?
No, sir!
Oh, but that was so cute.
So you interrupt them while they're working?
Come on, it's more than a question.
Oh man, can't get it to move. Ah. This music.
Children, we can't have them living near exploding reactors.
That's for sure. Is there anything we can do to fix this?
it's not a movie? How long's it gonna keep burning?
What do you know? That ain't half bad. I'll make a grease monkey out of you yet.
Thanks. I want a drink with Tifa so bad.
Who wouldn't? She's a looker.
A bombshell even.
Keeps making me want to go to one place. I don't wanna. I don't wanna.
If Midgard loses, what'll happen to the city now?
No choice.
Arlene. Daddy, you're home.
That's right, Angel.
Welcome back.
Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've been helping Tifa.
Oh, you did you? Well, well.
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change.
Smooth.
Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Smooth.
Daddy, the manga
eggs and chips.
Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh?
Do you mind keeping Marlene company until I'm done with this?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Okay.
Think you're doing scaring my daughter like that?
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
That's right, honey. I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right, but just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money. I'm still waiting on it.
Right. About that. We should talk outside. Daddy? Did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course. Let that be a lesson to you. When you want to talk to a little kid, don't go giving other professional killer eyes.
I don't have any other kind of eyes. Hey. Cool.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Dangerous part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
Do you need some alone time or something?
Sorry. I like to explore.
Not good at all. So, you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
Does that mean we're gonna go to war again?
Stick with me for now. I'll give you the grand tour later.
Sure, we may be fine now. What if they decide to bomb reactor 6 and 7 as well?
I don't even want to think about that. You wouldn't have to.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
The top fighters brought this on themselves. It wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right.
And here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes? Oh, I mean, I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow. It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
get
it.
There is one thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but...
That's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait, then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best! I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Guess it's time for introductions.
Is that someone snoring?
Hey, you okay in there? Oh. Coming in.
Apartment. He's got a few problems, but he's not a bad guy. The landlady asked me to check on him now and then to make sure he's okay. Can I ask you to do the same?
Sure.
Thank you.
Can I go exploring now? I'ma end it here. After I go out. Maybe. Yeah, after I go out. Oh, great.
Well, now, you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything, even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best like move Grandma. On to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you and then some.
Okay. We'll end it here. Because it is 2:40 the morning. Just gonna save and then I'm gonna go. Alright. Oh, I have DLCs. What? Oh, that's so cool. Title screen. Return to title screen. Okay.